Robin Williams.
Make that cat go away. He should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out.
Now, now, have no fear. Have no fear, said the cat.
My tricks are not bad, said the cat in the hat. We can have lots of good fun if you wish. Come on up there. This is a lot of good fun.
I couldn't find acting work in San Francisco, and I went to a workshop one night where they had these stand-up comedians, and I used to hang out at the committee a lot and improvise with people there, and I remembered some of the things I improvised, and I tried them out that night, and they worked really well. In the first 5 minutes, it went great. So I thought, ha, this is so much easier. And then the reinforcement was immediate. It was also your own work. You know, it's a combination of writing and acting at the same time, which worked wonderfully.
You look for him. Nowhere to run to. Nowhere to hide. Body over there. What are you looking at? Look down there. That's it. Hey, come on.
There is people down there. I got you now, below there.
And now here's Popeye's star trying to get me the movie's message.
I guess I don't know what the message is. I've lost the message. The message is in a bottle somewhere floating in the Mediterranean.
Robin Williams talks about Aladdin and the King of Thieves.
You've got a really nice, like, love story for the babes, you know.
We're finally getting married.
Because they like to see, like, kissy, huggy bear stuff.
You showed me the world.
And over here for the dudes, there's a lot of, like, you know, swords and fighting.
Robin Williams is back as the genie.
See, the babes will be happy and the dudes will be happy.
Disney's Aladdin and the King of Thieves, on sale now in stores everywhere.
Sometimes, after you've just changed a diaper, I go,
honey, can you help me?
Just to see his little eyes go,
I love you.
Then he looks at the dog and goes,
I love you.
And you go,
and then the next thing you know, there you are at Betty Ford Hospital going, I'm fine now. I'm a reformed alcoholic. I feel so much better about myself. I'm fine. No, you have that double vodka. I'll be over in the corner kicking the cat.
Rip it out. Thank you, Mr. Dalton. Gentlemen, tell you what, I'll just tear out that page. Tear out the entire introduction. I want it gone. History. Leave nothing of it. Rip it out. Rip. Be gone, J. Evans Pritchard, PhD.
I'm a bisexual. I like to ride hard. I like to ride long. We'll talk.
You wouldn't know about sleeping, sitting up in a hospital room for 2 months, holding her hand, because the doctors could see in your eyes that the terms visiting hours don't apply to you. You don't know about real loss, because that only occurs when you love something more than you love yourself. I doubt you've ever dared to love anybody that much.